Years male patient, 4 years ago he has been operated for cage in cervical spine. He has a cage now, and we are going to operate him posteriorly. We have induced conventionally, and now I am intubating him with our TASCO. I want you to appreciate the neck movement. See, the neck is almost in neutral position. Here we can see his epiglottis, and lifting up epiglottis we can see are the vocal cords. You may appreciate the neck movement. Almost there is no neck movement. I am now introducing the boogie. Boogie has entered the larynx. And over boogie, we are railroading the endotracheal tube. You have to be careful while negotiating the tube. Because, yes, now under vision. Thus, in almost without moving the neck, we are able to intubate with our TASCO. Thank you.